accidentally poured some water into a similar jar. And guess what? Some of the grains sank while the rest of them floated. What is this?
Thank you. Come closer, child. I want to get a good look at you. Ah, youth. I was your age when I was locked in this safe. Oh, yes, I forgot to introduce myself. I am Ugit, the goldsmith. Looking for the spellbook? If it is here in the castle, the only suitable place is the great library. You will find the key in the lair of the Minotaur. Sometimes it leaves its lair and comes here to pick up new goods. You can summon the Minotaur using the horn. The problem is that the bellows that blow air into the horn are old and leaky. We need new ones, otherwise we won't succeed.
Wait, we can give Ugit the Minotaur amulet! You will make another item out of it and give it to the Minotaur. The monster will pick it up without suspecting any tricks and turn into stone.
Great idea. You fix the horn, and I'll take care of the item for the Minotaur. But I'll need a pearl, and you'll have to help me sort the diamonds out of this pile of grain. I need new bellows. You have to find all the missing gemstones in order to open the chest. It's no use. I need a special tool to pry open the eyelids.
You need my bellows? Well, you can have them, considering the importance of the matter. But how will I light the fire in my furnace? All right, I'll give you the bellows, but get a good piece of leather and new dark goggles for me. My old goggles are scratched and cracked. This snow will make me blind without them. Here's a tool that will come in handy. Here, this key opens the lock on the bellows.
The petals in the pattern indicate certain numbers. What if this is a code? Look! The petals in the pattern indicate certain numbers. What if this is a code?
I'm making something new for the Minotaur. Bring me everything I need. I'm making something new for the Minotaur. Wonderful. The item is almost ready. I made a nose ring, like the ones bulls wear. I think the Minotaur will be interested in this little thing. I'll put the finishing touches on it, and you can sound the horn. Then, go right to the lair of the Minotaur. But be careful. Don't let the beast catch you. Suzanne, I almost forgot. When you get to the library, please look for my father's notes. They're so dear to me.
Causing the horn to sound dull. Let's try again. It's the same room! Unbelievable! I think this is where the Minotaur puts his very favorite items from Eugen. Oops!
Oh, thank you. These manuscripts hold the knowledge my father didn't manage to pass on to me before he died. My father was the keeper of the great library. According to his records, the Mad Book of Spells is kept in a cache behind the bookshelves. He writes that the secret of the cache is in the way the books are numbered on the shelf. Some numbers are missing, and they comprise the code which opens the cache.
Susan, if there are books missing from the shelf, they've definitely been hidden by the Minotaur. If our plan with the cursed gold worked, the Minotaur has already been neutralized. You should go and check. Wasn't petrified? I guess he dropped the new batch of golden items with the rest of them and didn't even notice the ring. I'm sure the bull ring is here somewhere. Maybe we should toss in something living, like rose petals, for example. That's how we'll find the cursed gold. Oh, and what's this mechanism in the column?
You have to find all the missing gemstones in order to open the chest.